Guess who's getting more awake every day? There he is. And now it's all blurry because of the screen. Hi, buddy. You're so handsome. This tank is dirty because it's not like you can clean it when he's, you know, asleep in brumation, but this is the first time I've seen him come out and stay out for a while. Usually he'll come out for like 10 minutes, fake me out, I'll get all excited about him being awake, and then he'll go to sleep for another couple days. But he's already shed. He's got a tiny piece of shed still on his little arm, but he shed while he was asleep. And I'm pretty sure he's gonna stay awake this time. He might, you know, go back down, you know, on and off the next few days or even a week or two, but it's definitely the beginning of him coming out of brumation permanently. I'm so excited to play with him and hang out with him and just watch him. I haven't seen him in over 5 months. So, God, I'm so excited. Finally, Maddox. I'm so glad you're awake. He's so cute. Can't wait to build his big enclosure, too, now that he's awake. That's something I gotta get started on making the blueprint for. My dad and I are going, well, my dad's gonna build it for me. I guess I'm just gonna supervise and tell him what I want, but I'm gonna do a pretty huge enclosure for the little guy, so that should be fun. All right, Maddox, I'll leave you alone for a while. He was walking around, tongue flicking. He probably got a drink while I was out of the room. But he'll probably, hopefully he'll start getting hungry here in about a week or so. Ooh, there's a little tongue flick. I don't want to bother him too much and make him go back in his hide, but just wanted to show you guys that. Thanks for watching. Bye.